Hello everybody, this is Angie. A few months ago I was at my local thrift store and I happened to find a box that had this set of baby shoes in it. Looks like they've been well worn by some child who was growing up and obviously outgrew them. But I'm trying to think of ways to alter it, make something pretty out of it. And once I get my total thought processes going, I will alter this, and I will be back to show you the finished product. See you then. Well, I did decide to go ahead and paint it one of my favorite colors. It's kind of like a mauve color. I have quite a bit of this left in the garage, so went ahead and painted it. And I like the way the little, I guess you call it the tongue of the shoe, curled up, so I painted inside of it too. And it has a little bit of touch-up that I have to do because there's a little bit of the paint that didn't quite get on. I had stuffed it with paper to paint the inside. I mean, to paint the outside, I should say. So the inside is unpainted. And now I'm going to try to figure out what else I can add to this to make it really, really pretty or useful. One or the other. Maybe both. So, oops. Well, I'm just trying to figure out a few things. So I'll be back with the next step. So since it's also in the title of my video, I guess you already learned that I did decide to make a pincushion out of the baby shoe. And I had some of these already made. I had made these for stick pin swaps, and I had some left over. But this wasn't the right color for this shoe, as I had already painted it. So I used a piece of leftover satin and made another pincushion to fit in there. I did not hot glue it because I don't think the satin will be durable for the long run, so it can be popped out and another one put in there to replace it. I put roses in each one of the holes where the shoelace holes were. These are tiny little roses and some leaves and vintage colored seam binding to make a bow. And of course I put the roses on the other side the same way. And this, I finally found a use for this wonderful charm that looks like a vintage timepiece. So I tucked that in right there. And I really, really enjoyed doing this. These scuffed up baby shoes were in my thrift store for quite some time. Nobody was buying them. So I had no problem buying them and trying to transform them into something useful. And I enjoyed doing this so much, I think I'll be on the lookout for some more if somebody doesn't want them in the thrift store, and I'll go ahead and do this again because I really enjoyed doing it. And I think it'll make good gifts for the girls in my family. Women in my family, they're all grown up now, and my sisters. So I'll go ahead and be on the lookout to do this for others as gifts. And I truly enjoyed doing it. Well, thank you for watching my video. Wishing you a wonderful day. Bye now.